Right, you guys, what is going on? And welcome back to another video. Today's video is the second at-home, full, entire, complete, raw, unedited, at-home workout of the series. Today we're doing shoulders. In the first one, you saw arms, biceps, and triceps in a superset fashion. Today, or actually yesterday, we're doing shoulders. I filmed this workout yesterday. Today is the 8th of April, 2020, and it is my sister's 25th birthday. So they've just made up a massive bowl of punch, and I'm about to go and indulge. But first, I have to make this intro clip. So basically, we trained shoulders. It was a giant set to start, hitting all three heads of the muscle. We did five sets there. Two warm-ups and three working sets. Following that, we did one exercise and three sets of each exercise for each of the three heads of the delt. Now, I probably could have explained that a little bit easier. Basically, we did a giant set and we did five sets. We then did some rear delt flies. We did three sets. We then did some side delt raises. We did three sets. And we finished it off with something targeting the front delt, which was a variation of an Arnold press. So that hit the front delts, and that was three sets as well. So, you know, what's that? A total of 14 sets. Every single set, I did 20 reps. You know, I was going from 12 to 20, but basically, you know, from the first set that I did, the first giant set, I was doing 20 reps on each particular exercise, and that's the way that it continued throughout the workout. Now, the reason I've done that is because we've got lighter weight, and really, you know, the weight that you lift and also the weight that you see on the scales, it does not matter. It's what you see in the mirror as far as your own body weight and as far as the weight that you're lifting in the gym. Check your ego at the door, or at my door, as I did yesterday. And basically, you know, it doesn't matter what weight you're using. It doesn't matter how heavy it is, how light it is. The way that you use that weight, the way that you, you know, position your body, the way that you use different angles as far as, you know, bodybuilding training goes, you can have a very, very effective and intense workout with extremely light weight. And that's what we got yesterday with this shoulder workout. So I want to welcome you guys once again. Anyone that does watch this entire thing, I want to say thank you so much. Anyone that does watch, you know, until now, which is 2.5 minutes in, I want to say thank you so much. It is my sister's 25th birthday. We're here in lockdown, you know, in New Zealand. It is a crazy time to be alive. But I'm enjoying it, you know, in a funny way. I feel like New Zealand definitely went into this lockdown. It seemed extreme at the time, but after being in it and for 2 weeks so far, you know, it's pretty much normal. And I just hope and pray that because New Zealand was so proactive in their approach to getting through this virus, that you know, we can do in this 28-day lockdown period. We've got two more weeks. The cases have flattened out and they're slowly starting to decrease, the new cases per day. I feel like New Zealand as an island, as a country, can lock its international borders very effectively and easily if we have it contained within our country. So I feel like that's going to be the next step. Who knows, honestly. I'm enjoying my first coffee of the day. We've got my special dad cup. Look at that photo. Look at that. How classic is that? And, you know, I'm feeling very, very blessed, very happy to be here, and I want to wish you guys a fantastic day. Could have made my bed, but that's okay. Actually, this is my dad's bedroom. He's got a fucking motorbike in his room. Yeah, don't ask me what that's about. Anyways, guys, full shoulder workout. I'm going to run through it once again. Okay, we started with a giant set, which was a mixture of rear delts, side delts, and front delts. 20 reps each head of the muscle, so a 60 rep giant set. We did five of those, so that's 300 reps. Then we went into purely rear delts, then we went into purely side delts, and then we went into purely front delts. You'll see every single set, every single rep. Like I said, I've been talking for 5 minutes already, which is 4 minutes longer than I ever should have. So I'll see you on the next one. Peace out, everybody. Like your style, put you in Chanel cause it's just perfect for your smile. Girl, I swear for you I'd run the world, I'd run the miles. The way you look at me, I think I'm going insane. Thank you.
Jesus. So hard to ever told. So if I Are you drunk now? Now they judge what I'm doing. Are you high enough to excuse that I'm ruined? 'Cause I'm ruined. Is it late enough for you to come and stay over?
No.